Oh, this isn't looking good. Alright, let's do this.
Back. It is here.
Yes!
Friend Paxultek, it returns. And of course it has. Long ago the Paxultek and I spoke of songs and... Ah, of course. It is not the same Paxultek. Forgive me. The horns, it does not have them. A new friend, then. Hmm? So what brings it to beleaguered Yaesha? It speaks of the one of many. The once god and guardian of the Pan. There is, or was, no being in Yaesha more powerful. Yet now it is corrupted. It rests now within the Thane, befouling its very leaf and limb. Travel through this temple to the far woods and on to the Widow's Court. The Thane can be found thus. But beware, friend Paxultek. The Thane is a dark place, bedeviled by the rot that now consumes our forest. Tread lightly. Of course. Quite so. Paxultek have graced this world for generations. The Elder, the one it calls Forg. The destroyer to whom many faces fell. The wanderer who faced the ravager and lived. Alas, songs are not song of Paxultek, but I am blessed to have met many. Its kind bring this one joy and song. I rest only. These lands have not been safe since the one of many was taken from us. Yet none have bothered me here as of yet. The forest dies, Paxultek. The balance has either failed or betrayed us. There is little hope now, except in song. Even now, yes. Corruption swallows all things, and the balance is held in check. Or perhaps the balance turns against the Pan. The outcome is the same. It began slowly at first. A remote grove in the forest. Then the death of our god. Now, even the beasts, the gods, and nature itself succumb to the rot. Some blame Paxultek. But though Paxultek have come and gone, the rot both precedes and remains. Praise be the one of many. Mortal faces lie. But the one of many is incapable. Veracious beyond question. So goes the song. The god of many faces has watched over every generation of the Pan, even before our people found Yaesha. Even when our songs praised the tree over the god. Yet our negligence brought the cost. And the one of many was killed by, forgive me, a most recusant Paxultek. Now, the waning of our great tree has allowed corruption to come, infecting our once mighty guardian. I fear greatly for Yaesha, friend Paxultek. Ah, the Eternal Empress, Genus the Perennial, Mistress of the Thane, favored of Great Genus has so many titles, I can scarce remember them all. It was she who discovered the Tree of Life, and it is she who brings peace to the Pan for generation after generation. The Thane is our life, the Empress our root. Yet the tree wanes, and corruption devours Yaesha's every corner. Her divine permanence has protected us for long and long, but is she as enduring as the songs say? Listen to me. I must trust the songs. Hope and faith are kin, and one cannot have one without the other. Hear the wind, friend Paxultek. It sings to us all.
Here.
Yeah.
That's it. For now.
Whew. Whew. It's over.
That's over.
Oh, I can use that.
Yeah.
over?